Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Valorant error code 29. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1, open Windows 11 search bar and type services. Click to open services and find out VGC and select VGC option and right click, click on property. Startup type, select automatic and click apply and click OK and close the services. Method number 2, open Windows 11 setting. Click on start menu and click on setting. Windows 11 setting is open. Left side of the panel you can see here network and internet option is showing. Just click on it and scroll down. Click on advanced network setting and scroll down. You can see here more network adapter option. Just click on it and select the internet and right click, click on property and select this option internet protocol version 4 and click on property and select this option. Use the following DNS server, preferred DNS server type like this, alternate DNS server type like this and click OK and close all setting. Method number 3, open file explorer using shortcut key Windows key plus E. File explorer is open and open D drive. I will install Valorant game in D drive. Open D drive and open Valorant folder and open Riot Games folder and open Valorant folder and open Life folder and open this folder and open Binaries folder and open Win64 folder and find out Valorant application and select this application, right click, click on property and go to compatibility tab and check this box, disable full screen optimization, and also check this box, run this program as an administrator and click apply and click OK and close this window. Method number 4, again open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting and scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter and find out internet connection. You can see here, click on run. Internet connection detecting problems. Please wait until the process is completed. After complete the process, close the setting and restart your PC or laptop. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Valorant error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.